Hey guys, welcome back from my channel. Before going to video, please subscribe our channel because you can get updated phone knowledge from our channel. And in this video, we learn about how to set double tap screen on off or lock screen in Oppo A17 phone. And then here we go. First of all, open the setting on this device. After that, scroll down. You can see here home screen and lock screen option. Click on that and click a double tap to lock option, enable it, and double tap to screen wake up. Enable it. Now here check available, double tap your screen and open it, double tap your screen and close it. And if you don't want to go to the same way, here home screen and lock screen, and disable here and disable also from here. And that's all. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment also. Thank you very much.